All right. Ryan, Ben, R&B Reptiles, Matt hanging out, cutting a clutch.
Excited to see my first clutch.
8 eggs, day 52.
Siamese twins.
Clutch full of Siamese twins. Got it. Normal. And another normal.
What do you guys look for so you know when they're ready to be cut? Or is it just time?
Just time, really. 60 days is when they usually go.
We also look at, make sure the eggs are plumping up and then dimpling. When they start dimpling really well, you know it's getting close to the time. Mm.
Upside down snake. Another normal. A lot of orange in it though.
What were the two snakes that?
This was. This came from. This was a normal female to a lavender albino male. So really, unless there's hidden hets in here, they should all be normal.
Okay.
Should look normal.
All look normal, but they're all 100% het for lavender albino.
That's cool.
So hopefully we get a good ratio of males to females. And
by good ratio we mean all females.
Oh, yeah. That would be fine, I suppose. I don't want to be greedy. And one last one. It's a cool pattern.
Mm-hmm. Cool pattern.
They all look to be alive and well.
Yes, they do. Even the upside down one.
Alright, so there you go. Next clutch is our Het Albino, or not Het Albino, Het Orange Ghost to Paso Orange Ghost. Forgot the date, but I'll let you know. See ya.
Exciting things in the works.